Spiderman game. So first things first, let's have fun with Spiderman. Let's download this one. Save image. Now we've gotten our Spiderman. We open our scratch. Then we upgrade. Is it okay? We got our backdrops. Okay, so we upload backdrops. Okay, so we upload. Okay, good. We upload a backdrop that we downloaded just now. So I'm going to make it a little bigger. Change it to vector. So now I'm going to delete these sprites. I'm going to go to my backpack. Wait, I had something here. Okay. We're going to download our sprites. Let's go back to Google. Now we're going to find Spiderman sprites. Shit. Oh, we can just get our own Spiderman sprite. How we can get it? Like this one now. Just search it and you find it. Now, firstly, we are going to make our idle standing. Okay, let's pick this. Copy, paint, paste. We got okay. So now let's name this idol. Now let's create more paint. And then name it. name it. Wall minus one. Oh, let me just put one. Okay. Duplicate of three. Duplicate of three. Duplicate of four. So let me see how many walking sprites we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So or 2 or 3 or 4. We got 4, 5. And last, we pick up for 6. Okay. Now we got our walk 2, walk 3, walk 4, walk 5. Last but not least, boxes. That's what we're working on now. Copy boxes. And I'm pasting it. And bada boom, bada bing. We've got all our works working in place. Work 1, work 2, 3, work 4, work 5, and work 6. Now, okay. Let's say when our flag is clicked, it hides. Oh? If then backdrop number, this backdrop two equals to 2, and it's going to hide because of that some lag is there. So now buttons. Let's create our mouse pointer first. Zooming in. Let's create. Okay, let's make it like 18. Okay. I'm even doing outline. Okay, so that is it. And our Spiderman 2, who has his own 200. Okay, let's make it 290. Okay. Is good enough. So let's get our clothes for this one. When far clicked forever, go to front layer and forever. What is it going to begin? It's going to go to mouse pointer. So let's click our flag, Spiderman hide, and then this is going to our mouse pointer forever. Okay, now let's create another button. It's going to be called our start button. Zoom in and do this. Okay, let's give it an handwriting. Text, which color? Any color, don't be random. Let's give it curly. Let's call it S T. Okay, T A R R T start. And this is going to be our start button. Give me a little time. So let's go fast before 5 minutes push. When flag click, go to where it is. X 0 by 0. If I click, it's good. Right to where I want it to be. So, okay. Let's bring another background, and it's not going to be our background this time. It's going to be a sprite, but to be act like a background. So let's call it. Let's bring it out. Just be like a background. Okay, let's call it background. Okay, so we're gonna work it out, Okay, guys, let's remove this thing. Okay, so now my flag link is going to go to X42Y17. Now, why are we going to get it? Because that's what it is going to stay, and we're going to hide it. It's not going to be seen when our flag is clicked. It's the backdrop that is going to be seen when our flag is clicked. So we're going to be doing messages now. So when if then touching our stats, that is great. What is this? Okay, sprite 2. Let's rename it. Let's call it stats. If then touching, okay. Then touching our stats and our mouse down, then we're going to be broadcasting a message called background play or play background. New message, play background. Okay. Oh god. It's a mistake. Okay, go. Okay, so when I receive play background, what do we do? We show. And number two, we're going to go to our back layer. That is very important. Okay. And let's do this. When flag click is not showing stats, keep press now. Number two, when the stats receives play background, it's going to hide on this show. Okay, let's pick another button. Let's call it menu. Name it, put it in the middle, give it text, and let's give it a color, and give it black, okay? Let's give it blue, okay? Let's call it menu, okay? So our menu button is going to go right on the top here. So when flat click, hide, our menu button is going to hide. So when I receive play backdrop, it's going to go to X12 and what else is going to show. So we can see it. Very interesting, right? So when our flag is clicked, flag starts menu. So let's go. If touching menu and mouse down broadcast back, or let's give it home. Create a message for home. So when I receive home, it's going to hide. And when flag click, so it's going to hide. Okay, go. Okay. Let's press our flag again. Start menu, back, go, and itself, you know, when the menu receives its home itself, it's going to hide to start menu. Mm-hmm. Now, when so when our start button receives home, it is going to show. So when I start button, press start, go back to menu, a start button will show start game show. So now let's work on our Spider-Man. Well, let's now work on it today. We are done on the first episode. Goodbye. And second episode, we are going to do our Spider-Man sprites and the other ones. So I hope you find this video interesting. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. If you don't subscribe, hit the like button.